Please subscribe our channel and support us so we can support you back. Guys, we are making this video specifically for those who wants to travel from India to USA via Qatar. Though we have already given a lot of information regarding layover and transit in Qatar, but still this particular video is dedicated to people who wants to travel to USA. I'll start with the very basics of this route. You might already know that Qatar is giving on arrival visa to Indians. But if anyone is traveling to Qatar from India or from other 6 East Asian countries, then they will have to get quarantined for at least 10 days. Otherwise, they won't be allowed an entry. So it should not be a problem for the people who wants to travel to USA, because anyways, they will have to spend at least 14 to 15 nights in Qatar. If anyone is seeking on arrival visa for Qatar, they will have to put a pre-registration application on Etraz portal and they shall wait for the approval from Etraz government's officials. So once you will get the approval, only then you will be allowed to board for the flight to Qatar. If you are traveling to Qatar for 15 nights, then for 10 nights you will have to book your hotels via Discover Qatar online website, and for 5 nights you can do it on your own from any online portal or via your travel agent. Once you will arrive at Qatar, you will have to buy a new SIM card and install Etraz app on your mobile. So it is very important for you to have a smartphone with you. Once you will register on Etraz app, you will get the visa number and that visa number will be linked with your travel. You will have to get tested at your hotel on 2nd day and on the 9th day. If your COVID-19 result is negative on the 9th day, only then you will be allowed to go outside. Otherwise, you won't be allowed to go outside and you will have to do more quarantine there. If you are traveling to Qatar, it is very important for you to have at least 5000 QR with you. It can be in any currency, but you should have at least this much of amount. Otherwise, they won't allow you to board. Regarding flights, you will get so many options from India. Few Indian carriers are operating like Air India and Indigo, and Qatar Airlines is also operating, which is Qatar Airlines carrier. One will have to get tested in between 72 hours before travel. Otherwise, they won't be allowed to board. From India to Doha, airlines is usually giving 30 kg of baggage, and if someone wants to increase the baggage limit, they can buy at least 10 to 15 kg more. As from 5th of August, UAE has also released the ban on Indians for transit. So you can also take Air Arabia, fly Dubai, Etihad or Emirates to fly to Qatar or from Qatar to USA. If you are vegetarian, one can expect good Indian vegetarian food in Qatar, as there are many hotels or restaurants that is serving Indian food, and that too vegetarian or Jain food. After spending 10 days in quarantine, and if you get positive report on the 9th day, you can go outside and you can explore the city. Though we won't recommend people to move outside, as they will have to do another RT-PCR test report before traveling for USA, and no one would want to get positive before traveling to USA, otherwise your all plans will be ruined. It is our recommendation to at least get a good insurance policy before traveling to Qatar. Otherwise, if you will get COVID positive there and you would need any hospitalization, it will be very expensive. Once your 10 days quarantine period is over, it is very important to check your app's status. The QR code on the app should be shown in a green color, and if it is yellow or red, you should immediately call the customer care number of Etraz officials and you should get it resolved. Otherwise, there can be a problem if you will be flying from Qatar to USA, because they won't allow you to enter the airport with yellow or red QR code in your app. Travel from Qatar to USA is quite smooth. At immigration, they should not ask you much, though you should have all documents ready with you. From Doha to USA, we would recommend you to get direct flight only, because there are many flights that is operating from Europe and there are many countries in Europe that is in the ban list of USA. So you might face a problem if your layover is in any European country. For example, there are few flights from Paris and London and you can't take those flights. Otherwise, you will not be allowed to board or you will not be allowed an entry in USA. Guys, these were few basic points which might help you planning your travel from India to USA via Qatar. Our intention here is just to pass on the information so people who needs help can be benefited. Please subscribe our channel and press bell button to get notifications on new videos of ours. We will try to get more and more information and pass it on to you. Please subscribe our channel. Please visit our blog www.